Just 30 seconds left in the session. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Drive-through penalty. You have a drive-through penalty. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Yellow flag. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Thank you. Release, release. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for... have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. We're catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. Gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you. Exit, exit now. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the gap behind is 1.5 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We're leading our teammate by 2.2 seconds.
Good to have you, Jeff.